guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to Brighton Career Mode, Brighton and Hove Albion on FIFA 21. Last video, the guys actually called his plan. A few disappointments in there, but we must really up at this episode because obviously keeping my job and we definitely need that first win. But anyway, before we get started, this video is sponsored by Teddy Bear Printing. Use the word sport on their website. Their website is down in the description below. You use that word sport and you get 10% off your order. So, you know, make sure you go over there. Make sure you do a nice shirt as well. But yeah, so with all that out of the way, guys, you know what to do. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Give us a big fat thumbs up if you enjoy it. And let's go. So, as I've said, we have got Fenerbahce in Europa League. I still don't know how this has came about, but a game must be played. Person Rose wants to play in this Europa League game. Definitely a change of formation, I think. Finish to go five at the back again. I don't know why that didn't save when I saved the game last time. Perhaps you do know. If you do, then put it down in the comments below. Grab it like that. Pass on. King can come in. Nemoy Perry will have to come off. Webster, Dan Burn out there, switch with Dan Burn. Jack Bash. The stump. What? The Zuma. Ben. Unlucky got Ben there. Come on, boys. I'm not sure who's done that pass for Brazil, but good pass. We're in on here. Trossard. That cross there. Don't know who put the foot on that. Groves. Unlucky about Groves there. But come on. Let's see what we can do. Josh King putting the pad. Trying to put a bit of pressure on the back two there. Zuma. Lampen. Jack Rush. King. Put his song out wide. That's some Rose. To Trossard. Goal! Trossard makes it 1-0 up to Brighton in the Europa League. A competition that I have no idea how we got qualified for, but you know, we'll take it. Nice little pass there by Groves and King, who set up to go to Groves. Nice little few passes there. Trossard's the only player to score for us this season, but that was a well good goal by Trossard there. Hopefully, you know, might be able to walk over something. That's it, team. Put a hard shift in. Defended. Go over there. Missing. Nice tackle for Crash. Lamham. Sees someone free but couldn't quite get to him. But Zuma's trying to go to close this one down now. And Ice being swinging a lot. We're probably quite lucky there. Hit red defender. That was quite lucky, I'll admit that. Jackabash. Crossard. King. Crossard tries to get another one through. Failed to do so. Good play. 23 minutes gone. Looking strong. Good about to kick out there, so that's alright, that's alright. Keep going, boys, keep going. The Zuma. Alright, overplayed it, but that's alright. Jack Crash trying to put the pressure on the player here. Long ball over. I've got it. Ben puts a good tackle. I thought that was a good tackle. The referee can't do anything. He's got put down Burn. I thought that was quite a good tackle, if I'm all honest. But, you know, it's the way it goes sometimes. Okay, perhaps it was a yellow card. I thought he might have got the ball. Missed far post, so it's alright. Lampen. White. Webster. Burn. King, Jackabash. Oh, nice little free ball there to Lampen. Lampen's got to put pressure on the box. Puts it in the box. Crossover tries to catch the head, but couldn't connect with it properly. Zuma. Brighton, the teams just seem to like really getting good pressure on that minute, not doing nowhere to basically play football. Don't know what happened there. Offside? Yes, he was. Something. Yep. That's a close one though. Oh, come on. Burn. Bazuma. White, and the half time whistle has come. We'll see about this and hopefully take into the league with us against, I can't remember who it is again, if we find out at the end of this game. Uh-oh.
Goal for the visitors.
Yeah, basically. I don't want that goal to happen. Right, come on, boys. Let's get back into this game. Let's start focusing. King now. King's looking for support. Truffle. Oh, Brighton Park just took its foot on the end of that. Probably would have been 2-1. Can give it away. Defending by Donkey. Philip actually seems to be coming into this game a bit more now. Goal kick. Josh King. Just trying to look after my best players now as well. It's, you know, still a little bit time to ban the match. Nice defending there by Webster. One ball, sure went Jack Bash Webster. Song Rose. King through. 2-1. Beautiful goal by Josh King. What a play them there to do. Nice little pass by Paston Rose. Just slided it into that bottom corner. 2-1. 72 minutes played. Come on, we've got our first win. Well, our second win, but our first win in the Europa Cup. Dunk. On to White. There is now a playlist to this series as well. It'll be down in the description below. So if you have missed any of the episodes, so I'll be in that playlist. Nice little defending there by Webster. I'm going to pass on to Burn. King. Cross it back to King for Alcelito, but good bit of thinking there. Nice bit of defending by Bad. Zuma. Tried to do a little through the nearly work. Good defending there by Dunk. Come on boys, we're nearly there. White. Bazuma. King. King to close three. Close pass it back to King. King for one more. Could be that last trying to move him through again. Hit right to the left. Handle. Oh my god, handle. There's the head. Right, free kick to defend. Here comes our three subs. Josh King probably will start in the next league game. I can't remember where it is, I think it's Wolves. Shot well wide. We're into the time now. Webster whips it down the pitch on 1-2-1. The first win in the Europa League. I don't know, still don't know how we have qualified in the Europa League, but we have. It's quite on that. Good thing is our profit, and the transfer window is closed, our profit is up. So that's a good thing anyway. But anyway, now we've got to look at Wolverhampton, and we finish this episode away to Carlisle in the Cup. So I'll play one more game, and the Carlisle game I'll do as I did in my other Cup game. Give Bernardo a chance at left back. Put Ben back in centre back. So here we go, away to Wolves. Modern use the stadium. Hopefully that win at home to Fenerbahce there are some confidence. One notch going away. I can only claim that shot. Come clear. Lewis Dunk. On to Bazuma. Bernardo. Trossard. Trossard playing in Pepe in there. Couldn't quite do it. Now there's two off for Traore. Here's two off for Traore. Close again there. Solid march. Come on, boys, let's do this. Pass on Rose, let's start trying to. Bernardo has been well caught up by Traore. Why didn't you just save that, mate? Good defending now, I think it was dunk. Come on, boys, let's do this. Possibly looking like to bring Josh King on at half time. Oh no! What a back off!
Number 28, Jao Montinho.
Awesome. Zuma. No Mope, well on side. Just couldn't control it. No one there to help him really either. That was a heavy tackle. Yellow card. Yeah. That was a heavy tackle. No! Turn him down. I believe it just can't get started. What were you backing off for, Mark? Just dragging that one out. Down 2-0 down. Still a lot of work for us during the second half, but there is. Ground Langham. Show them what you got. Ah, one ball. Uh-oh, Son Lark's going to be off here. And he is second book for the fence. Down to 10 men at Molyneux. Not a good start. Lampen's now got the right side by himself. No side enough cross that over. 3-0 down to Wolverhampton. Got two ahead of the ball. Kelly, what side? Walsh just a bit too far with the side. Nice return by Trossard. We've been nice trying to salvage something from this game, even if it's just a goal like we nearly did just there. Come on. Don't give up, boys. Surely, if I keep my job after the parlour game, then I must win my next league matches. Thank you. Nice tackle, Bernardo. Trossard tried to get through, I failed to do so. As I said, it'd be nice if we could just salvage something. Bazuma. In our own half. Right in front. Only one power in the box. Where's the rest of you? McAllister's through here. He's on the run. He's by himself. He's on the run. What happened there? End the game, really? And I was on the attack. And Solly March got one match suspension. Come on, Brighton. We need the points for this one. We're in yellow. Carlo in her blue. Come on, boys. Lynn. Lucky Connolly. Go offside. David Hopper's captain. Connolly now. So pass is again. Good rumble. Connolly. Goal! McAllister. 26 minutes gone. And 1-0 up. Connolly, 2-0. Doing a good job here against Carlisle United. Connolly. Come on, 3-0. McAllister again. Two goals to his name. Come up to half time when I've put the car bench. And I've just realised I can look at my bench by pressing R2 on the PS4, not what it is for the Xbox spot. I'm more looking at giving Wilson a going goal. Let Stevens have a game. I don't know why we've still got him for the Lala. I think I might press the wrong button. See how we got on. We won 3-0 away to Carlisle. So next round into the FL Cup. As I said, I pressed the wrong button. I do apologise. But 3-0. So we've got 2 wins in this episode. But anyway, guys, I'm going to bring this video to an end. Guys, you know what to do. Give us a big fat thumbs up if you enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.